Hey everyone, welcome back. So, we got a little bit scared in the first episode, and things are about to go down right now. Yep, right here. I'm not trying to spoil anything. I'm just like assuming it right now, cause like if I try to assume it and something does happen,
What's in all this?
it kind of like just brings it just kind of doesn't make me like get jump scared or too much, you know? You know what I mean? Like that's just me anyways. I don't know. I don't want to try and be a
Hell am
chicken
I?
shit. I don't want to be like that. I'm gonna take it like a man. So I get scared, I get scared. I guess sometimes it's fun to just get scared in games. Oh my god, that's a big horse. Anything in here?
Maybe they're out.
Easy lock. And I just bought the game, like, because it just came out, so. Yeah, it's my first time playing through the campaign and that. What's this doing here? Very, very good question. In fact, the first question is like, why is this happening, or like, how did this happen? You know? What would you guys do? Like, you wake up from someone hitting you, and then all this just happens. Like, what would be the first thing that will come to your head? Like, the first thing that would come to my head is, like, I would be like, what the hell happened? Like, what's going on? Like, tell me, what's going on? Like, did a nuclear war happen? Or did a zombie apocalypse happen? Which is happening right now.
What happened?
Oh my god, I just said what happened. I almost just jinxed this guy. My god, I was jinx decent. Hilarious. Hilarious in my behalf. Oh, a knife. I'll take that, thank you very much. Alright, they gave me a weapon, so I'm thinking we're probably
Did they
going to
just
encounter a
ram the
zombie soon
house?
here. Also, I'm kind of wearing headphones right now, so, if a jump scare happens, I'm gonna get jumped pretty damn good.
No, friendly, friendly. Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down the road and. What's going on?
Oh no. They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that?
You have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I? Take it! Take it!
Listening? Hey! What the?
Oh god. Oh no. Whoa.
Dead body? Wait, there's more.
Are you gonna turn? Are you?
Jesus Christ.
Are you?
What the hell is wrong with this place?
What's that? Oh, okay. All right. Sun's not right. Oh, jeez. Get off of me.
Shit. What the fuck was that?
It's a mother freaking zombie.
No.
Oh god, my aim is off. Oh,
what the hell?
I need ammo, or I need like a green herb or something. Thank you. Gun. Go. Use this. Okay. Family photo. So it looks like I gotta find something. Like a, let me just aim on that. Okay, so there's... Ah, this is what I need. There we go. Ammo. I need ammo in my life. My life is depending on it. Radio. Nothing. Nice. Yeah, I'm done. Barricade, barely. Okay, that was not necessary. That was so not necessary. Holy sh! Grab the ammo, grab the ammo. Oh god. Where are ya? Where are you? I dare you to come here. You scared me, you mother.
We are surrounded. Damn it.
Yeah. God, what are we gonna do, Ethan? Holy crap! Run. Back. Off. Back the frick up.
Is it over?
I think it is. Is there something? No?
If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Okay. Near the fields. Alright. Alright, so I guess I gotta move this thing. Alright. God, how long have I been recording? Not bad, 13 minutes right now. Alright. Man, stuff are going down back there. Zombies. Is it, or is that a freaking dog? I don't think so, but it sounds like one. Oh, jeez!
Ow!
Get off!
off of me. Come
on. Damn it.
Survived the attack. I don't want... No. Go! Oh my god! How the hell did you... I don't have any... here. Lockpick. Journal. February 9th. Down. Diary. Tips. Turn page with So,
is it over?
Okay, so it's not over, as far as I know. I'm 100% sure how to survive the attack here.
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Okay. Okay. East Old Town. Where's he supposed to attack again? And he's supposed to attack. So
Jesus.
Open this. Over here. It's locked from the other side. Please tell me they don't see me.